Sometimes you've got to admit that the simplest trolls are the best trolls. And today I am back on my Count Dracula account. So that means you guys know some spooky trolling is about to occur. Today we're going to be turning poor innocent Skyblock players. By the way, have you checked out my Skyblock server? It's a cracking little community. Everyone's having a whale of a time. Look at that. Look how nice they are. This person loves somebody's skin and they even put some kisses on the end of the message. Yeah, we're going to be trolling innocent Skyblock players by turning their houses into freaking pumpkins. Why not? Look at that. Jess replied, thanks, love your skin too. Kiss, kiss. Thanks, kiss, kiss. Great Christ, get a room, guys. Oh, hey there, Wolf Girl. What a lovely house that you're building here. What if it was 1% pumpkin? Where's the pumpkins? It says 700. I feel like, okay, no pumpkins. All right, then I guess we'll try 10% pumpkin. Ah, there we go. That's more like it. Oh, Halloween party shop. Oh, perfect. Look at us. Let me help you out with your little Halloween party. There we go. Let's start spicing things up. Oh, hang on. Hey, oh, she's invited a friend to the pumpkin party. She's got like a little pumpkin themed skin on. This is incredible. Well, I think we need more pumpkins. Jess, get that door closed. It's time for the pumpkin party. Wolf Girl, you got like a jukebox or anything we can whack down? What's that? You want more pumpkins? Don't mind if I do. It's like a disease spreading, isn't it? Magical. Oh, yeah, she likes the look of things. Wolf Girl, why don't you whack one on your head? Oh, she's exploring the place from an external point of view. Well, what we'll do is we'll leave a little giant... Well, bloody hell, that's a big pumpkin. Wolf Girl, get a pumpkin on your head. Let's get this pumpkin party properly started. What about you? Get your pumpkin. Well, what are you doing? Whoa, what's going on here? What's going on here? Hang on. She's breaking the wood. I think we're all right. For a second there, I thought she was breaking the pumpkins. I mean, the place is looking nice, don't you think, Wolf Girl? But I feel like it's missing something. More pumpkins. Yeah, maybe that'll be what it is. Yeah, it was. That was what it was missing. Oh, she spotted me little pumpkin that I put on the ground. Apparently, this wall didn't make the cut. It didn't make it in the World Edit region. Can't win them all, though, can you, Wolf Girl? Right, at this point, there is quite a considerable amount of pumpkin. Wolf Girl does not seem to be having a nice time at her own pumpkin party. Maybe it's because the house isn't quite finished. I mean, I notice it's a bit open plan. It seems to be missing a roof. So we could probably help them out there with a little set pumpkin. There we go. Do you like the gap? Yeah, the gap's my favorite bit. I'm glad that we've got the one block gap. That totally wasn't accidental at all. Yeah, don't worry about it. What's happening to my house? What do you mean, what's happening to your house? We're having a Halloween party. Did you not read your sign? Whoa. What are you doing? What's going on here? Oh, she was breaking the wood and she's replacing it with pumpkins. See, Wolf Girl, you need to take a leaf out of Jess's book. She's got it, the spirit of the pumpkin party. Watch my house. Someone turned it to pumpkins. Why? I don't think you got the same memo that Jess got about the pumpkin party. Look at her with her pumpkins in her hand. What are you looking so sad for? Stop looking so miserable. Pumpkin party. Maybe we should get some tunes on. Maybe that'll like cheer everyone up. Oh, yeah, here we go. Jess, grab my hand. Here we go. This is going to be a good one. Oh, no problem, Jess. Well, what I think we should do is if we have an invisibility potion... Hey! Shout out to Infinite Tech Games, who just purchased the perm pack. But if I turn myself invisible, plonk some pumpkins on my head, I'm Count Dracula at the minute, so if I just un-V, then look at this, I'm just a floating little pumpkin. Hey, hey! Pumpkin party! Whoa, Wolf Girl, what are you swinging at me for? Hey, Jesus, Jess, what are you... I didn't think you would swing. I expected that kind of behavior from Wolf Girl, but from you, Jess, that's simply shocking. Get away. What's she chasing me for? Close the door, they're psychos. They're a bunch of psychos. Oh, this is a nice seating area. Jess, I don't want any trouble. I'm just a man trying to enjoy a seat, all right? Stop swinging at me. What are you swinging? Stop it. God. Edit one pumpkin. Pumpkin party. Now we're cooking. Pumpkins for everyone. Right, Jess, put the pumpkin on your head. You too, Wolf Girl. Put pumpkin on head. Go on, Jess, you know you want to. I'm ready for this. Here we go. Hey! There's some pumpkins from you, Ultimate Wolf Girl. Go on, once you put the pumpkin on your head, I'll fix your house and we can all move on with our lives. Yay! There's your diamonds, you enjoy. Alright, well, I had an absolute whale of a time at the pumpkin party. Same again next year, Jess. Same again next year, Wolf Girl. Nice, no problem. See you next time. Just a little cheeky bit of this. Oh, a little pumpkin's popped up here and there. Oh, hello. Who's this? So we've got Gumpton and Slilip. What fantastic and catchy names the two of you both have. Isn't it magical? Let's get some more pumpkins. I think we need quite a few pumpkins. There we go. That should hopefully grab their attention slightly more. Yeah. Whoa, what are you killing witches for? That's not in the Halloween spirit. Pumpkins are appearing in my hub. Yeah, what the f- bloody hell, Christ, it's a- Oh, Jesus. Hello, everybody. Where did they all come from? Oh, they've got a warp right here. Goodness gracious. Hey, shout out to little Bilbo down here. Somebody's purchased the Halloween pet pack available store at skycade.net. Well, let's get some more pumpkins. Let's bring the people what they want. Guys, if you want pumpkins, then let's get the party started. Here we go. Oh, it's Express. He's the fella with the Halloween pet pack because he's got his little Vex chasing him around. Right, let's give them all pumpkins. I want everyone to put a pumpkin on their head. Safi, welcome. Put a pumpkin on your head. Zen4, put a pumpkin on your head. I don't think they're getting it. Well, I'll un-V really quickly, just like this. Right, everyone, do you see? Their eyes. Zen4 understands what's going on. Oh, by the way, shout out to Connor Blackburn for purchasing the perm pack and 10 evolution crate keys. Nice. Oh, Wang is OP, my man, with a pumpkin on his head. Safi, why have you still not got a pumpkin on your head? Oh, wait for it. Go on, Safi. Go on. The moment of truth. Hey! Express, where's your pumpkin? Don't be shy. Join in the fun. Have a whale of a time. You're not a player. You're an armor stand. No problem. There we are. Look at everyone having a little dance. See? These guys know how to party. Jess and Wolf Girl, eh? They've got nothing on these fellas. I better get a jukebox placed down. They'll start dancing. What should we listen to? Far. Aye, that's a good one. It's a bit of a slow moving one, that one. I'm not too convinced. Aye, Melanie. Here we go. Oh, why are you not in the pumpkin spirit? Come on. It's that time of the year. Get your pumpkin on. Get your pumpkin on your head. What are you playing at? Oh, a new person's here. Oh, it's Jumps. Oh, it's Jumps. Jumps dancing, but he doesn't have the pumpkin, so he's not really partying properly. Look at everyone gathering around the jukebox. Yeah, it needs more pumpkins, doesn't it? Let me get on that. Wait for it. Should we just not mess around and go all in? I think, yeah, there we go. That is more like it. Look at this little spot. Blululup is not happy in the chat. Why are you not getting the spirit of things? The two people that were here first are the only ones not wearing a pumpkin. I don't understand. It's like they're not happy with what we've done. Oh, he's done it. He's done it. He's got on. There we go. From the top. Right, should we pass some invis potions about? I think we should, right? We'll just chuck one of them on the go. Who else wants an invis potion? Get your invis potions here. There we are. Look at us. We're the pumpkin pals. We're having an absolute whale of a time. We're the pumpkin pals partying permanently. All right, the music's just ended there. All right, everyone. Show's over. Go on, folks. There's no more partying. Hang on. Time set night. There we go. Good night, everyone. See you all later. Thanks for coming out. See you again next year. And yeah, I think that's the last pumpkin. Good. Yeah, we did well there.